Hey Art fans, what's up? Butch Hartman here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much. Also, I'm doing commissions now. I want me to do a custom drawing for you. Just for you. Click the link down in the description. Go to my website, check it out. I can draw something just for you. It'll be fun. I'd be honored to do it. Okay, I wrote a lot of songs when I was at Nickelodeon. All my theme songs, Fairly Odd Parents, Danny Phantom, Tough Puppy, Bunsen is a Beast. I wrote a lot of songs in the shows, Amber, You Will Remember, and My Shiny Teeth and Me, and a bunch of other ones. And there are cover versions of these songs online. People have actually done my songs as cover versions, and I want to see some of them right now. We're going to watch a few, so let's get into it. Here we go. All right, so this is a Danny Phantom cover version done by someone called CG5. Let's check it out. Like it so far. This kid is very talented. First of all, I love the music. I love him. He got the first word of the song wrong. It's not yo, it's young. But that's I just say that all the time because I wrote the song, so I know it's young. People think it's yo. It's young Danny Phantom, not yo. But dude, he didn't know. But this is it's sounding great so far. Way to go. This is really cool, man. This is a great vibe to it. Yeah, dude, go. Oh, I like this part. I like this. Is this dude actually recorded this and he's lip-syncing his own recording, or is this recorded by somebody else and he's lip-syncing that recording? I don't know. This is the first one we found, but this sounds pretty cool so far. I like this version. You can't see it, but I'm tapping my foot right now. That's how into this I am. I like this. He keeps it going. He keeps it going. I like this. He's adding a bunch of cool stuff in it. I dig this. Very cool. All right. CG5. Go check out this dude's channel. This is very, very cool. Love it. Thanks so much for doing that. Okay. Next one. Okay. This is by a guy named Dean DiMarzo. Dean DiMarzo Band. Here we go. I've not heard this. And the channel is called Longest Solo Ever. Longest Solo Ever channel. Check it out. Here we go. I dig this. This is very cool. He's playing the whole thing. He's playing every instrument. And he's singing. Dean DiMarzo Band. Nicely done. Longest solo ever. Very cool. And a cool video, too. Extremely cool. Extremely cool. I love this. Got one word wrong. They are his godparents. It's actually odd parents. They are his odd parents, Fairly Odd, but that doesn't matter. It's a minor thing. Looking good. Hang on a second. He's playing piano, drums, and bass, and singing. I can't do any of those. Oh, and a killer ending. Nice, nice going, Dean DiMarzo. Love it. That's very cool. Thumbs up for Dean DiMarzo. Well done, Fairly Odd Parents. Talented people out there. And we got, what else we have here? Oh, we got this. ASU Temptations Acapella, Arizona State University. This is awesome. Okay, here we go. I think it's ASU. Yeah, I think ASU is Arizona State, right? Okay. Arizona State, The Temptations, singing the Fairly Odd Parents theme song, acapella. This, okay. I'm excited about this one. Here we go. Spring of 2015. I'm sorry, guys. I'm 5 years late. I apologize. This is cool. Go check out their channel, ASU Temptations Acapella. I'll put the link down below. Here we go.
You will know these two songs.
People are cheering.
So we really love Fairly Odd Parents. Because it's the theme song and the second one, I'm not going to tell you.
Okay, they're singing the theme song and they're not going to tell us the second one. I know it's Shiny Teeth, but let's check it out. Here we go.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. To me, it's inevitable.
Oh, this is amazing. It's very pitch perfect. This is totally pitch perfect. Oh, I love it. I love it. Give it a like. Nice. So cool. Wait, they're called the Temptations. I just saw that. Not the Temptations, the Temptations. I get it. Okay, sorry guys. Here we go. I love this. Do it, guys. This is cool. I'm totally upbeat. Awesome. Oh my gosh, round of applause. Well done. Thunderous. We're adding thunderous applause here. Oh, second song. Oh, so cool. Oh, I love it. Once again, my foot is tapping. You can't even see it, but it is. Oh, this is great. Shiny teeth, guys. Well done. My shiny teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space. My shiny teeth that sparkle. Oh, this sounds so good. These guys sound amazing. How do you guys sing like that? So cool. Woo! Oh man, slick, super slick. I love this. It's so amazing to watch somebody else sing a song that you wrote almost 20 years ago. It's just, I wrote this song in 2001 with Steve Marmel, my co-writer on this episode. We wrote this song real quick, and now it's just this song that people love for years. It's just, it's truly amazing to watch. And what an honor the Temptations, I hope I got that right, sang this song. I gotta finish it out though. Here we go. Very nice. They sound amazing. They're still going. Shiny teeth, shiny teeth that glisten. Shiny teeth, shiny teeth. Woo! Shiny teeth and me. Shiny teeth, shiny teeth. Here we go, big ending. Shiny teeth, shiny teeth. Shiny teeth, shiny teeth. Oh, amazing. Wow. Temptations, thunderous applause. You hear that? You hear that? Huge applause. Thank you, disembodied voice, applauding back there. Amazing. All right, there's one more here I want to watch. Those are amazing, by the way. I'm going to watch one more here from Anna Pantsu, big YouTuber. And let's check out what she did. My shiny teeth and me. So cool.
When I'm feeling lonely.
Sounds good.
Sad as I can be.
Love it.
All by myself, an uncharted island in the endless sea.
There's no video of her, but I hear her beautiful voice.
What makes me happy. Fills me up with glee.
Love it.
Those bones inside my junk, they don't have a flaw. My shiny teeth that
sounds me. Really good.
My shiny teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space.
I remember writing this song.
My shiny teeth that sparkle.
Back in
add beauty to my face.
Back in like September of 2001.
Just like Christmas tree. You know you'll walk a mile just to see me smile. Woo! My shiny teeth and me.
Great job, Anna.
They are all so perfect. So
giving
white
it a like.
And pearly. Brush, gargle, rinse, a couple breath mints. My shiny teeth and me. My shiny teeth so awesome. Just like your favorite song. My shiny teeth now blossom. So they grow to be real strong.
A lot of work was put into this. So good.
And they all love me. What should I talk to you when I've got 32? Woo! My shiny teeth and me.
So awesome.
My shiny teeth and me.
the organ, very cool. Organ solo.
My shiny teeth that twinkle, just
you gotta
like
admit, it's a very catchy song.
My shiny teeth that sparkle,
spin around. I should spin. I'm gonna spin. There we go. I had to do that.
You'll walk a mile just to see me smile.
Woo! My shiny teeth and me.
My shiny teeth and me. My shiny teeth and me.
Love it. Anna Pansu, amazing job. Wow. All right, which was your favorite? Was it CG5, Danny Phantom cover, Dean DiMarzio, Fairly Odd Parents, or was it Anna Pansu, Shiny Teeth and Me? Let me know in the comment section down below. Is there anybody else you'd want to hear cover my stuff? I think they did such an amazing job. You guys, you guys did an amazing job. Thank you for all that work. Amazing stuff. If any of you are ever in town, any of you that I just mentioned, CG5, Dean DiMarzio, Anna Pansu, Temptations, you guys ever come to Calabasas, California, give me a shout. My email is in the comment section. We will do a video right here. You guys can sing right here in the big YouTube channel. That'd be really awesome. That'd be so much fun. And if you guys want to see that, let me know. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Music is amazing. I consider myself very fortunate not only to have made so many fun animated shows, but to do music in them as well. If you guys get a chance to get your own show, make sure you write the theme song. Number one, it's a lot of fun. Number two, you have a chance to influence a lot of people that'll sing your song all the time. And number three, you get paid every time they play the theme song. That's how Hollywood works. It's really, really cool. So that's the fun part too. All right, guys, don't forget, art and cover versions of your songs gives you power. Use it wisely. Hey, Heart fans, subscribe here to keep up with me, Danny, Timmy, Dudley, Bunsen, and the Noob Network, my new app full of cartoons, shows, and games. Download it here. Click over here to watch my most recent video, and here to start a playlist related to this video. Whoa, check out that awesome fan art. To be featured here, use hashtag HeartFanArt and tag me. I'm on every social media platform known to man. Cartoon Butch out. Pencil drop.